Hello everyone. Welcome to the 26th video of the Adobe After Effects tutorial from beginner to advanced. If you want to learn the After Effects software completely, please subscribe to my channel. When we open a project in After Effects, all or some of the files may not be displayed because we changed their name or address on the computer. In these cases, we need to replace the missing files again. This problem is very common in After Effects. So, in this video, I will teach you how to find lost footage in After Effects. I used some footage in this project. You can see all the files in the project panel. To find any file in After Effects, I right-click on the desired file and select Reveal in Explorer. In this way, we can find the location of every file we used in the project on the computer. Now let's see what happens in the project if we change the name of a file on the computer for any reason. So I add the letter A to the end of this file name, and go back to After Effects. This warning message appears saying that two files are missing. In the project panel, you can see that the icon of this file has changed, and if I want to make a change in the layer of this file, instead of the video, this color page will be displayed in the composition panel. In fact, this color screen shows that After Effects cannot find this file. To correct this issue, the name of the file in After Effects must be the same as the name of the file in the computer. So I find the file on the computer and delete the letter A, so that the names of the files are exactly the same. I go back to After Effects and right-click on the missing file and select Reload Footage. In this way, the message of finding the file will appear, and it will be reloaded by pressing the OK button. Also, if you right-click on any file and click Rename, you can change the name of that file. Doing so will not cause the file to be lost. I right-click on one of the files again and select Reveal in Explorer. Now I put all the project files in another folder. A warning message will appear. I close and reopen this project. Now you can see that because I changed the location of the files, this warning message appears and says that four of the project files are missing. I press the OK button. I open the folder created on the panel and right-click on one of the missing files. This time, I select a Replace Footage option and then the File option. Then I find the address of the files and select one of the files and import it. This message appears and says that all three files have been found. Because all the files are in the same folder, by finding one of the files, the rest of the files will be replaced automatically. I hit the OK button and double-click on the composition to open the project. In this way, we find all the lost files. Okay guys, thank you very much for watching this tutorial till the end. Please like the video and leave a comment for me. Subscribe to see more tutorials. I see you next time.